Hello friends, very good evening. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Trade with Ace, and myself Bala here. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe the channel to get more update on intraday and positional trading strategies. And this video, I'm going to discuss about my today's live trade analysis, which we have done on our live trading session. And we find out some opportunities on a stock option as well as index option, and that I'm going to discuss here in this video. And if you are watching my today's live session, you may understand how we are picking the stock and what was the result we are getting finally. That I'm going to discuss here in this video, and few stocks which we have selected, and one may be triggering our stop loss, and some other trades which is giving me such a good opportunity. That was a trade we done, and that is also be a great day where we are focusing for trade opportunities. That first, which one we are finding out the Indian model. So based on that analysis, we find out the stock 300 call option that we were taken is based on the analysis. That is around 8.2. So here there is an entry opportunity we find around 930-940 level. So from 8.2, that option went to somewhere around 10 rupees immediately, and then return back to the same level and bounces back from 8.2 to somewhere around 15 rupees. There is a huge benefit. The lot size is around 4022. And those who have watched my today's live session, they may be trying to watch this live trade how I selected. And if you wish to join my live trade session, I'm just conducting my live trades on every day, every market day around 9 to 11 a.m. So you also join on the session. So if you are not subscribed, you may not get that alerts. So you just subscribe and press the bell icon, and you will be getting notified whenever we made a video. This is what a one stock which we have done today. So that was triggers our target, and also it moves huge. The second one which we are finding out, most probably this is the first one around 23.6. That is my entry point in HDFC Bank, 1600 call option. This 1600 call option which I try to buy at 23.6, where I keep my two stop losses. I just decided whether I'm going to keep the stop loss at this level or this level in initial stage, and finally I decided 18.45 should be my stop loss. And what is happening on that, 18.45 got triggered, and then it moves somewhere around 18, then it could not move below that level, and from 18 and it went up to 38. So maybe this trade I take as a stop loss trade, because I have taken a 23.6 and it triggers my stop loss of 18.45, and then it went up to somewhere around 38. But this trade is my stop it trade, so that we are making some stop loss for the trade that got triggered today. And maybe the stop loss hunting that is happening on this stock, and after my stop loss it went huge, no problem. This is my stop loss trade. That is my second one which I have taken for my trade today. And the third one which I have taken is about Federal Bank. This was a huge benefitable trade. Almost it went up to the maximum near about 7 rupees, almost 6.9. But we find out a good opportunity on around 2.4, around 125 call option, Federal Bank. So another two more trades also we are focusing. This is what from 2.4. Look at that huge move around 7 rupees. Huge benefit with a lot size of 5000. That is also the trade which we find out on today's live trading session. And maybe today we have started with a little bit late, and also it is having some hanging problem with the system. And but even though we are finding out some good opportunities, those who have watched my live session, they may be knowing that how it is happening. And this is my third trade which I have done. An index, there is a two opportunity. One, the strike price which I selected in 41700 call option. It's a huge one. That is what giving you some good benefit. Almost 466 is my first entry, which I focused 466 with a stop loss of 416. And it was very quick move on that big candle. So immediately it moves to 500 plus. At this moment, it immediately not moving, almost 600 nearby. It quickly jumps over at this point, more than 100 point plus. And after that, slowly going up and reaches the peak of 1200. Almost 700 to 800 point in Bank Nifty. That was giving you such an amazing opportunity where we are finding out today's scenario. And That one we are finding out. Another opportunity we are before our class end at this point, we find out another opportunity around 600 with the stop loss of 545. That we taken that entry is based on our 21 EMA scalping strategy that we have done today in the live market, because I made some two videos about EMA scalping, and today I find out that opportunity at this level of 600 on 41,700 call option. From 600, it was doubled today. It's a huge benefit. We are taking around some 50 to 55 points stop loss on today's scenario, and huge move. And the closing hours, you look at that, the move which keep on increasing. That was another benefited strategy that we have done today. And Nifty, that we are waiting for the opportunity above 237, that we have taken 18,700 call option, sorry, 17,800 call option. This one, this is also be the opportunity. Initially we are finding opportunity around 237, two or three times it was triggered my entry point, but it was not gone up, because few days back the stock, the index often triggers my entry point 20%. That's why I waited. Even it was touching my level, I was not triggered. But at this moment, around nearby closing hours, that means my closing of live session around 11 o'clock, it was triggered my entry point. Once it is triggered, and it went up to 270 level immediately, and again return back the level, again bounce back, again second time return, and the third time finally nearby 320. So almost 80 plus points that we covered on Nifty. And another two more options which we have focused today, Bank Nifty and Nifty, but there is no opportunity on those one which we have focused for today's trade, and there is no opportunity which is happening on those stock and that strike prices 18,000, I think 18,100. This is my strike price which I focused on a put side, that has not given you entry opportunity. Gain the Bank Nifty 41,42,700, that is also I'm focusing for opportunity. This is also not given you any entry opportunity. Finally, we make five trades totally into hotel, HDFC Bank, Federal Bank, Bank Nifty. Strike price is around 41,700 and Nifty is around 17,800. These are the five trades which we are finding on our live trade session today. And out of five, four got succeeded, and only one it triggers a stop loss and then return back, but we count as a stop loss. Total out of five, we win four trades today. That may be a great day where we have done on our live session. That is happening. And some other trades which I have find out, I don't I have the move in upside, but I don't want to take that because of huge lot size. PNB, I was finding out opportunity in 50 call option. Support of PNB 50 call option, that I find out it's based on the advanced option strategy. The entry is triggered on that is about 3 rupees, and the lot size is around 16,000. I don't want to take as a much more risk on such a big lot size stocks, but this was an opportunity based on the pattern and based on the concept that was triggers about 3 rupees, and it went up to near about 4. So almost 1 rupee is more than 16,000. The stock I recommended to watch, please, and don't take a trade. But even though that is working well, and the second one which I find out is about RBL Bank call option, 150 call option, I think, which is we are focusing for a buy above 8 rupees. From that 8 rupees, it went up to 11.75, almost 3 rupees. This is also giving you such a great move. These two stocks, one is a PNB and RBL Bank, which we find out it's based on our scanner and based on advanced option strategy that we have done, and based on that we find out these two stocks, and that is also working well. And out of five today, we have made win, and that was a great live trading session today. And if you want to join my live trade session tomorrow, I will start the live trade session 9:50, and maybe it may be closed by 10:50 to 11 o'clock. So first 2 hours is maybe a doubt clearing session for my student, and those who are seeking for an opportunity, that may be the session you can attend the live session tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed this video, and this is what the update which we have done the today's trade. And thank you for watching this, and thank you very much. And don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe the channel to get more updates. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching this live. Thank you.